John Anderson with a little more deep water. All right, I'm going to have to take the gloves off here because I am getting far too many people interested in deep water that don't seem to have the general understanding that it's going to be tough. Yes, in the beginner's program, 10 sets of 10 is going to be tough, but let me tell you something. That is fucking easy in the big picture. If you're going to get your panties in a knot over 10 sets of 10, you got no business with my deep water program. It's not take a swim in the kids' pool. It's not dip your toe in the shallow end. It's dive in the goddamn ocean and swim for your fucking life. That's the bottom line. We're not here to make friends. We're not here to socialize. We're here to kick ass, put extremely large obstacles in front of us, conquer them, and make absolutely tremendous mind-blowing gains. That, my friends, is what deep water is all about. So for those of you that seem to think there's a magic button inside this program, or even a way to get through it without puking, throwing up, feeling like someone has just kicked you in the gut, potentially even having a good cry. If you think that you're going to follow this program without things of this nature, you are sadly mistaken. So look elsewhere. John Anderson, deep.